Daniel, you're the commentator of today. What games are you going to analyze?
Well, definitely Carlsen's game, of course, because he's leading the tournament and today he's playing Huifan, so he's definitely out for blood. So I hope this will be a very interesting game. At least the opening already looks quite promising. Well, of course, there's the Dutch battle, so to say, of Ivan Sokolov against Luc Van Wely. So that's always quite an interesting one, considering the history of both players. So definitely those two, and I have to see what other interesting games are there. Also, Leko against Anand will be interesting, considering the tournament situation. And there's a Sharp Nydorf opening going on at the moment. So let's see how it goes. And
who do you think will win the tournament?
Well, at the moment, it looks like Carlsen is just dominating the field. I mean, he's playing sensational chess, I would say. Especially his game against Karjakin of the last round, he just makes it look quite easy to beat another extremely strong grandmaster such as Sergei Karjakin. So, my bet will definitely be Carlsen.
Thank you.